Alright, let's try again. Going for last item used. Dust ball. Wow. Alright, buddy. Whatever you say. Let's get this going. Welcome to part 3. Again, if anybody has any tips on how to catch that Entei, let me know. Horsey, Woolpix, Onyx, Apom, Squirtle, Interviewer's Questions, Grottle, Good Rod, and Steelix Prime. I mean, that's a pretty awesome way to start this part. There's that Poke Body. A lot of Steel types seem to have that. And pretty powerful move. Not takes up a lot. Takes a lot of energy though. So yeah, my rare there was Ninetales. Pretty cool looking Ninetales. See if there's anything interesting. Turtwig looks cool. Plusle reverse. Primate Brave, I've already gotten that. Gonna move through these pretty fast. I don't know if I've gotten a Spearow yet, but it's pretty nice. Onyx, Carnivine, Reverse Mankey, Blastoise Rare, gotten that. There's a holo Magmortar in the set. Magmortar is pretty awesome. I remember the, what was it? Mysterious Treasure. Mysterious Treasure is Magmortar. It's pretty cool. But that was only a rare, so. We got Dual Ball, Life Herb, and a Golbat. After that, holo Magmortar. Anything interesting. MC's Chatter Reverse and a Torkoal Rare. Forgotten that. Matang. Uncommon. I don't think I've gotten that card yet. Pretty sweet. Find some Psychic Matang. Oh wow, Lantern Prime. Pupitar, Grottle, Ninetales Rare. Let's see what we got. Oh, the top of oh, this is a different one though. Doesn't match this one, but nonetheless, that's pretty cool. Pretty awesome looking. So, two different halves in the same box. Guess they don't match them up. Got in here. Feral Rare. Oh! They reprinted the Rare Candy. Which is weird because actually that's a good thing. I mean, this card was always in a high demand, so That's pretty good that they reprinted that. I think that's my first rare candy too. So that's awesome. That card's really useful. Wow. They went with the Metang, Metagross, and Beldum line. All psychic this time. So that's... you can barely tell, but that's a holo. We got mine in reverse. Alright, next bag. Let's see what we got here. Manaphy. This is a good looking Manaphy. Check that out. Two holos back to back. Then Sudowoodo reverse. I don't think I've gotten that yet. That's a rare in the set. Some nice looking holos. Got a Riolu, Chinchou, Vulpix, Buizel, Horsea, Energy Returner. I'm not sure if that's new. Looks like it. Seedra, Grottle, Turtles reverse, and a Roserade. Is that a... that's just a rare. Reminds me of the Diamond and Pearl base at Roserade. Almost the same design there. Check this out, Turtwig, Stantler, Larvitar, Horsea, Roselia, Cherum, Noomal, Rare Candy, it's another Rare Candy, that's good, a Zubat, and a Steelix Rare, we've gotten that one already. Previous, Roselia, Magmar, Horsea, Onix, Manaphy, reverse. Oh, Torterra, that's a holo in the set, I guess. All three stages have that same, almost like coloring book design, really big. Just basic, they stick to big geometric shapes there. And another rare candy. Mankey, Zubat, Chinchou, Natu, Larvitar, Minun, Dual Ball, Pupitar, Kakuna, and another Roserade rare. In the next part, I'm gonna give Entei another shot. Gotta catch him a few times. See what happens. Be the last pass of this part, and then I'll finish it up in the next part, and then we'll see overall what you can get out of an unleashed box, and then I'll check out some other boxes, some of your guys' boxes, to see what the odds are. So Buizel, Teddy Ursa, Poliwag, Judge, looks like a legend back there, Seedra, Cheerleaders Cheer, Crobat, Rare, and okay, so I did get a complete one, so that's good. We got Entei and Raikou. Looks a little weird. Doesn't look like it matches up, but yeah, sure it does. So that's what it looks like. So with that, we'll end it here. And stay tuned for part 4.